Elron unveils new homemade armored tactical vehicles. Domestically made RS-2 tactical vehicle and Rawad armored personnel carrier were unveiled. Speaking at the ceremony, Brigadier General Hatami hailed the features of the RS-2 tactical vehicle, and said with its high mobility in rugged terrains, heavy military gears and weapons installed on it, its high power and torque as well as its power-to-weight ratio, which has increased compared to its predecessor. The vehicle has made remarkable improvements. He added that the vehicle was designed and manufactured to meet current needs of the country's armed forces, and a large number of RS-2 will be delivered to the forces. Iranian military experts and technicians have in recent years made great headways in manufacturing a broad range of indigenous equipment, making the armed forces self-sufficient in the arms sphere. Iranian officials have repeatedly underscored that the country will not hesitate to strengthen its military capabilities, including its missile power, which are entirely meant for defense, and that Iran's defense capabilities will be never subject to negotiations. Leader of the Islamic Revolution Ayatollah Sayyid Ali Khamenei called for efforts to maintain and boost Iran's defense capabilities, hitting back at the enemies for disputing the country's missile program. Without a moment of hesitation, the country must move to acquire whatever is necessary for defense, even if the whole world is opposed to it. The armored, mine-resistant and ambush-protected vehicle has been developed by local experts at the Defense Ministry, designed to carry out logistical and combat missions in the theater. Tufan will be delivered to the Islamic Revolution Guards Corps Ground Force. Speaking about features of the military truck, General Hatami said that the tactical personnel carrier has been manufactured given the needs of the Iranian forces for a faster vehicle capable of climbing inclines and traverses with a steep slope. According to the minister, Tufan is a four-wheel drive truck with protection against landmines and improvised explosive devices with explosion power of several kilograms of TNT equivalent. The Iranian vehicle is also resistant to steel core bullets, he added, noting that Tufan is a high-mobility multipurpose truck capable of moving in difficult terrain, driving through 1.5 meters of water, and climbing barriers as high as 50 centimeters.